So I'm going to be going to UCLA to study bioengineering in next fall, which is a couple of weeks I'm going to start. And the ways that I was able to prepare for that was that at my library, it was like a safe space in my community where a lot of, you know, people from my class, we were able to come work on our homework. I was able to check out those books to help me study for my placement exams, which helped me just score higher and higher on the exams. Besides that, I was able to gain a lot of community service. I started volunteering at the youngest age that I could. And when I started volunteering, it began as tutoring for the younger children and then common library stuff like restocking the books, you know, helping people with my community find the books that they need and such like that. And then after that, I started working as the teen council, which programs would be held every week, and we'd do like poetry activities, cooking activities, you know, various things where I would help the teen librarian and stuff like that. And then after that, our teen librarian actually got a wall for us to do a mural, and she's like, okay, what do you guys want to do? So we were able to think of ideas of what we wanted to make a statement about, and we decided that we wanted to focus on environmental safety and the environmental health in our community specifically, because in our city, Pacoima, we actually have like a whole airport in our city, and we have very high asthma rates compared to the rest of Los Angeles. So we decided to depict that in a mural, you know, kind of showing like the bad environment side versus what we should be having in our community. And so we did the whole sketching, planning, and then we did painting for a couple days on the mural. And then there was a big event when the mural was done, and a lot of the community was able to come out and hear our message. And it kind of felt special, like my community was hearing the message that I had to say.